be blocked by you too, right? Now this boy, we will try to bring him to the front of the glass. The first part here is this giant outlaw pool. This pool is about 3 meters deep and trussed by a gate of meshing. Now that's called protected contact. Okay, so at no point we are conditioned. Inside it is cold because when I go in to clean it, if I'm sweaty, I come out dry.
There you go. It's horrible.
Alright, yeah, okay, so for him, he has the choice to be in the pool or in ice cave as and when he likes. Obviously, he prefers to be out here in the pool. It's actually his favorite. From all the carnivores, they are larger than the big cats, they are larger than the big dogs, and they are also the largest of all the bears. Now, they can be found in the Northern Hemisphere, countries like Northern Canada, Alaska, Norway, Greenland, and Russia. But then you must be wondering, how does Luca, our polar bear, how does he adapt to the hot and humid climate here in Singapore? Well, firstly, this boy is a Singaporean, okay? Why? Because he was born right here in the zoo, and he is the first polar bear to be born in a tropical country. That's how special this boy is, okay? And for him, he's already acclimatized to the climate when he was young. So for him, no problem, but he's still a polar bear. He was still goes one round around the cave, and out he comes. That's how fast he regulates his body temperature. Alright, without further ado, I'm just going to introduce you to the star of the show. My dad is 1990. He is in boxing debut, and he's one of my absolute favorite animals here in the zoo. I will tell you more about my little personal story with him later, alright? But for now, I just want you to see how big he is. Look at how big he's. Look at how he's swimming. Notice how he only uses his front 2 legs to paddle. Look at the back legs, they don't do anything much, but they will help him to steer. It's so adorable. Look at how big his paws are. His body is actually massive, okay? He weighs in at 552 kilograms. 3.2 meters. Hi guys, sorry. It's exceed, please, thank you. 3.2 meters. When he stands in the pool, this his neck.